another bride, another groom, another sunny honeymoon, another season. And that's the reason for making Whoopie.
Lot of shoes, lot of rides. The groom is nervous, he answers twice. It's really killing that he's so willing
for making Whoopie.
It's your little love nest down where the roses swing. Picture that same sweet love nest. They ain't what the years can bring.
He's washing dishes and baby clothes. He's so ambitious. He even shows.
So don't forget, folks. That's what you get, folks, for making Whoopie.
Another year, or maybe less. Oh, what's this I hear? Well, can't you guess? She feels neglected, and you suspect her of making whoopee.
She sits alone most every night. He doesn't phone. He doesn't write. He says he's busy, but she says he's making Whoopie. He doesn't make much money, only 5,000 per. Some judge thinks he's funny. Did you pay six to her? Now he says, judge, suppose I pay her. Judge says, but